Hello everyone. Today we are going to speak about solar system. We are going to be educated about this whole galaxy which is magical. So in this solar system there are family members who are called planets, and there is father of this whole planet called Sun. Sun is here, which is center of all the planets. Planets revolve around the Sun. And the Sun is very, very hot. Then we have the lineup for the planets. First is Mercury. Mercury is the closest to the Sun and hottest planet among all of these planets. Then comes Venus, and then comes our planet, which has life, a planet Earth. And then comes Mars. Mars is one of the planets where water have been found, and there are chances a life can evolve there. Then we have this asteroid belt, and then Jupiter. Jupiter has 79 moons. And then we have Saturn. Saturn is the only planet with rings. Then we have Uranus and Neptune. Before, we used to count Pluto as one of the planets, but now we don't. So now we have 8 planets and 1 sun, and lots and millions and gazillions of stars in it.